And news coming in this morning that could prove to be a ray of hope in the fight against corona could launch the vaccine, Covaxin, by 15th August for the public. ICMR envisages to launch the vaccine by 15th August after completion of clinical trials. ICMR has fast-tracked the process, has written to all stakeholders at this point to treat it as top priority. Milind Sharma is joining us with more details on this. Milind, this is very, very hopeful news that there is going to be, you know, complete focus on developing this vaccine. It came as big news itself that clinical trials would begin. But in a matter of 1 month, we're expecting that things could speed up.
Well, yes, it's certainly a very good news when it comes to a vaccine for the coronavirus. It's something that people have been looking for now for the past so many months since the virus spread across the world. And in India, Bharat Biotech happens to be the only company which is indigenously developing the vaccine here. So it's being monitored, let me tell you, at the top levels of the government at this point of time. And the letters written in the spirit that every process towards a vaccine should move on point. So that means that currently when Bharat Biotech has been allowed for human trials by the DGCI, it needs to move by processes to enroll all the subjects by 7th of July. And then if all goes well, 15th August would be the date to watch out for. Because if the clinical trials in humans are successful, we could be looking at a vaccine to be launched in India by the 15th of August. Now, that is an ambitious target that has been set by the government of India. However, the ICMR has written to all stakeholders and told them that everything needs to work on priority to achieve this one goal, a vaccine for coronavirus that would certainly be the end of this virus in the country. But there's a rider. Everything must go as planned, because there are a lot of protocols that come under issuing a vaccine to be provided for public health care. First of all, it needs to be safe. It needs to be safe in human usage, and certainly needs to be widely available as well. In a top meeting of the PMO as well, this was discussed recently, that the vaccine must be available to all, irrespective of where they stay in the entire country.
Very hopeful news, but we must say that we have to wait and watch it. Perhaps it's too early to jump the gun and say that, hey, we found a vaccine. The clinical trials have to be successful, after which the ICMR will hope to push this out to the public by August 15th. Earlier, the Bharat Biotech chairman and MD, Dr. Krishna, had spoken exclusively to India Today about the vaccine that his company is developing. It's called the Covaxin. Here's what he said.
We are proud to announce a Covaxin, a live inactivated vaccine that is being developed at Bharat Biotech in partnership with ICMR and National Institute of Virology, Pune, and a public-private partnership. And we are happy to say that this vaccine is, a strain was isolated from NIV Pune and manufactured at Bharat Biotech and going to be conducted clinical trial in India. We are happy to say that DCGI gave a nod for conducting phase 1 and 2 clinical trial soon.
So that was the Bharat Biotech MD telling us about the clinical trials. What we're also seeing right now, and this is the big development, the ICMR is very hopeful that there will be a breakthrough in this regard. And they are saying that if the clinical trials are successful, they hope to actually release this vaccine to the public by August 15th. Significant considering many countries are trying at this point to ensure that they have a breakthrough, they find a vaccine. India also now in that race.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.